Hey gamers, this is part one of the ride along. We're doing right now just some basic patrols, okay? I got like, let's just say this with me, and we're gonna be scouting out some locations which Brandon and Tice have been crashing at the last few hours. Kyle has signed currently a treaty with us, a non-aggression treaty. Colby was recently physically attacked after he got out of school, and now we're driving by Brandon's aunt's house where he has been staying. He hasn't been at his own house for a while. We did do a drive-by with, an airsoft gun when he was in his lawn once he ran off. But now we're going to be stepping it up a notch, probably doing daily strikes if we can get away with it. Just hit and run attacks, because sooner or later he's going to decide it's not worth it. I'm coming up on his house right now, and I'm going to scout quickly. Just if he's in his lawn, I'm going to take a few shots and drive off. If not, then I'm going to do a more direct assault on the house. Okay, no, he's not home. Courtesy of Headshot Jace. I am going to be doing what is known as a direct assault. I have, some toilet paper with me that I bought from Walmart, and I'm going to be using it. I'm going to throw toilet paper at his house so that it looks really ugly, like throw it over the roof and throw it over trees on his lawn. His aunt's lawn, anyway. Okay, we got two civvies here. Gotta get this out in case they start to get aggressive. Looks like they're just walking their dogs. Oh, okay, those are two pretty cool-looking dogs. Okay, peace. You didn't think I could do it, did you, motherfucker? You didn't think I could be the dream, bitch? Dude, guess what? Guess what? I just proved you wrong, motherfucker. Okay. You didn't think I could do it? You didn't think I could fucking... Yeah! Yeah! Bitch! Okay. I'm gonna go and hit him again. That's all I gotta do. Turn the fucking wipers off. Holy shit. How do I turn this shit off? This is gay! Okay, I got it. Fuck, he's fucking coming after me. Alright, I see him right there. He's pulling after me. Okay, that's Dad's car. I got the fuck out. Okay, I gotta have to break the speed limit a little bit. Oh, baby, revenge is a fucking dish. You would say it's surf cold, okay? Yeah! Okay, that's what you just got fucking with my friend Colby, my good friend, who didn't deserve harassment. That's what you just got, bitch. Okay? Yeah, bitch. Yeah, what's up?